I did. It was good.
Yeah.
It was good. 11 points, 9 assists. 9 assists, by the way, lead the Jazz, but JC only one turnover. Before he fell ill, he had 7 giveaways on that loss to Phoenix. And he's upped his game tonight, just passing and taking care of the ball. That shot by Sexton off. We're tied at 88 as we start this fourth quarter. Ingram starts on the bench. Zion with a flick of the wrist passed out and missed by Dyson Daniels.
I'd like to see Utah keep their pace up. Try to score more in transition instead of against a set Pelicans defense.
Nice pass. Ochai steps to his right. Flick of the wrist and a triple falls. And that is a pure three-pointer. Oh, life is good when it smells good. 9 points for Ochai. 2 threes. 10 minutes of play. Right back at you. Hawkins, watch out. He's been slowed a bit tonight. 11 now, but his third three of the game. There's a drive inside, and Horton Tucker finishes strong. He throws that 235-pound body inside. 5 points, 5 assists for THT. Spinning, coming up short. Daniels, Keontae trapped in the corner. Colin, pardon me. And he breaks it away into over to Colin Sexton to THT. And now Olynyk fires to Walker. Ochai. Got it.
More of that great Utah Jazz ball movement leads to a nice three from Ochai. He has got 2 in this fourth quarter already.
That's his 100th career three-point make.